I wanted to call it Hangman, but there's no hanging in post. My goal is to make a game like Hangman, in which if you get a word wrong, it adds a body part. Design. I made the stick man look like a stick figure. That's it. Program. I use print, break, if tries equals, elif tries equals, guess equals raw, underscore input, and word equals square bare ass. I had to test it about 15 times. One problem I had was that it kept going even when you finished the word. I fixed it by adding a tries equals 6.
Hit escape. And it's down there. Yep.
So there's a word.
Any volunteers?
F. Okay.
So what does it say? So minimize it, and there it is.
It shows the word. I see it through a head. Okay.
A.
Don't look at the word, though. You see the word.
T.
Yeah. Yes. Don't look at the word.
You can't minimize. See the word.
You can, but
I really can't find it.
R.
Okay. Is it turtle? Oh,
it's really obvious.
E. Nope. Wait, what? Turtle isn't in turtle?
It's not turtle.
Oh. E. I think I know. Wait, I can't see the words though. So.
I.
Hey. It is turtle.
No, it's not.
So you want $1 million if this was T. I can't. What's under T?
Obvious.
W.
Get closer. I can't see it. All these letters are too small.
Nope.
Okay, so $1 million.
Right. It's T. So what does it say, Andrew?
It was robotic.
Robotic. All right. What does the ending say in your program?
The ending.
Mm-hmm. Ending. You got it wrong.
Supposed to get robotic.
Yeah. Hmm, that
looks just a little bit hard.
What do you mean?
All right, come back.
In a robotics class, why wouldn't you guess robotic?
Why wouldn't you?
Why wouldn't
you? Andrew, any questions?
Okay, Andrew,
try again.
What is
that
tree? Yeah. Did the turtle drawing, did that take you a long time?
Because we printed it.
Did the turtle drawing take you a long time? Like the turtle.
Did it take time?
Yeah, long time.
The turtle. The stick figure.
It's a turtle?
No,
it's the turtle.
That turtle is a program.
You can explain that later. Well, any other questions? No? All right, let's give him a round of applause, guys.